Details tonight on the infamous smoke shop raid. A federal appeals court heard new arguments this week about allegations of excessive force during the 2003 raid at the Narragansett Indian Tribe smoke shop in Charlestown. Last year, a judge threw out a previous verdict that found Trooper Kenneth Jones used excessive force when he broke the ankle of tribal member Adam Jennings. Now, Jennings' lawyer wants that ruling overturned.